Britain is joining a small group of nations, sending rockets from its own soil into the sky. This Air Force runway in southwest England has been converted into a spaceport. From here, Richard Branson's Virgin Orbit will use a modified Boeing 747 to deploy a payload of 9 satellites.
UK has never been able to launch satellites into orbit, and indeed no other country has done so from Europe as well. So it's an immensely exciting opportunity for us.
Not just exciting, but a big business opportunity too. The UK space industry is already worth £16.5 billion annually and supports almost 50,000 jobs. But the Virgin mission is just one small step in Britain's quest to become a major player. Two Scottish bases plan more conventional vertical launches by year end, while 3 other UK locations are seeking the go-ahead for horizontal launches.
We'd love to do a second launch later this year with Virgin. We're going to be working on our concept of operations with Sierra Space and Dream Chaser as a landing site.
As global demand for launch capacity surges, it's a space race UK intends to win.